Then they showed up in Fort Worth and won $8,000.
With a 4.6. That's right. Come on. Ooh, threw it a country mile. And again, another net catch that's legal, but 5.6 is going to put Thomas and Schieck right where they need to be.
Watch how far he throws that rope, but then takes his time making sure he leaves a good corner the way that steer turns.